I need to figure out how to get rid of, like, a lot of memory here, because I'm apparently using up a lot of it. Yeah, 2.7 gigabytes, that's a lot. Alright, let's try this again, guys. Let's try this again. It worked. That's good. Okay. Let's see, this. Huh? Okay, what should I do next? We have build.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Is there a way to, like, connect it?
After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
I like this because you're getting fun, guys.
warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
You look like you could use some coffee.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
surface because we haven't done much on the surface.
It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Emergency. A quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Blueprint database. Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water. Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water. Is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Lifeport secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to beat through the hull. Come get us already!
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
So we fixed that.
What has diverted to you?
Oh. Laughs like a jerk.
He loves the Kandurik.
I've never seen this place before. I just run that. Whoa, that is a big motherfucker.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance,
oh,
depth 90 meters. Leading to an unknown environmental biome.
second?
No.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Get up. Gotcha.
Integrating new PDA data.
If anyone knows how to upgrade this email, let me know.
What are you? Oh yeah, I wouldn't run into that.
Apparently. How far down can I go? 200 meters? Oh! That was okay. Like how this game plays, but it's like, yeah, shit. Makes me scared. I'll be honest, I hate it. So I can't go down any further in survival, because I just don't like the idea of being chased by things underwater. Hi.
This ecological biome matches 7 of the 9 preconditions for stimulating terror in humans.
Die one hit, damn.
surprise.
If I could actually build down here, that'd be hilarious.
I don't like you. I can't even know you.
What would happen to this system? Oh, it just killed you. Oops, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill you.
Yeah, man. What are you?
Oh!
It died, that wasn't funny. This could be interesting.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ooh, I hate you. Ugh, it's so dark. I don't like it, how dark it is. This is scary, guys. Molly agrees, this is scary. Should have got the other Subnautica, but I feel like that would take too much storage. again.
On the road again. Here I come in. Very good.
Where is my document? I'm going to take back my document. Like, is there a way to, like, get rid of it?
Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water. Welcome aboard, Captain.
That was fun. Oh, now it's daytime. So small in there. No, they're not small, but like, they look small. It's cute. They're probably very unhappy. But...
Land re-recorded. Distress call.
This is Life Pod 6. I have a passenger on board. Coordinates attached. We've landed a kilometer from the crash site, but there's radiation in between us and the rendezvous. Request immediate assistance. 6 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay.
Thank you.
That looks a lot like a bomb. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that looks a lot like a bomb.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And we still look like a klutz.
And all those creatures out there are gonna be like, what the fuck? Oh. Well, that wasn't good. Thank you. I guess. Let's go investigate the wreck, everybody, because I haven't done this before, so. Oh, I see giant chunks. That's not good. Okay, Mr. Crocodile, please don't attack me. I know you're hungry, but I have a wife and kids, so. Stalker tooth. Fuck you! Some good footage here. Finding stuff. Oh, this is getting blurry, guys. I gotta go back. Static's getting worse. Static's getting very bad. I gotta get back to my spot here because the static's getting very bad. I have no idea what I was thinking was gonna happen. See, it's better now. So how do I go into the wreck? Do I just get inside of one of those other things like the what are they called? What was that? Only limestone. Yeah, when I pick my area, I definitely pick the limestone hotspot, so. How do I get the power cell? Does anybody know?
Oh,
holy shit. Wait, I have to wait. No, one's spawned, okay. Damn. That's cool. Oh. How do I undeploy this? Oh. They couldn't have said that. Because then it would just be too easy. Thank you. for making a rocket? Is that what we're doing? That's really cool. That's really cool. So basically our plan, I guess, is to get off this planet. So makes sense. Genius. We're talking about accomplishing a lot. Huh? Are we, like, building a giant ship? What are you? Why did this game turn into fucking Minecraft all of a sudden? What? You're a rocket. I knew I was making a rocket. Jeez. I just built this entire thing in no time. I don't know what that is. Oh, hi. Okay. That's cool.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Oh.
Communications systems array active. Pressurizing hydraulics. Auxiliary power unit online.
I don't like how big this thing is. Let die have a jump. Oh, I hate that. Oh, that's a big fall. Anyway, I swear to God, I probably would have done that in survival. That would have been absolutely hilarious if I just got wrecked.
One rocket online.
We built a rocket, guys. It's gonna be pink. It's gonna be pink, guys. It's gonna be a pink rocket. Oh my god, let's go. Oh, that's so cool. That is so cool. A hollow moon rocket. No, it's HM rocket. Let's go. Fuck NASA, we got like the ultimate. That's cool. So we have a rocket now? Wow. Slow. Oh, you're not slow.
Life support systems online.
I only beat the game in like 6 minutes.
Primary computer systems active.
That's satisfying. I don't know about you, that's absolutely satisfying.
All systems are go for liftoff.
Why would I lift off? Ask your opinion, Mr. Wallace, man.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
Okay. Where do you go? Okay, good. Go through water, bitch. Okay, we're good. Let's do this. So I'm find some bitches. But we all know you're lacking some. Sorry about that. Didn't need to fuck you.
Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a three-person crew. Only experienced helmspeople should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
That looked like a butt cut.
All systems online.
Shit. Subnautica, baby. Wow, I really ran down that thing. Go back. How do I get things up? It's fine.
Excessive noise. Initiated.
That was dumb. And now I can see. It's cool.
The head started slow.
Thank you. Alright guys, I got like 6 minutes. Or 4 minutes. So I am gonna wrap it up here. Just gotta get back to my base. Leaped over that. I am incredibly flexible. On my way. get out of here. I just don't know what I believe in. Look at that big boy. It's my big boy. Well, I hope that stream was actually entertaining for some people, because I know I didn't talk very much. But anyways, I will be back in the... Yeah, we'll be back in the next video.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I will see you next time. Femboy, out.